Lights activated. We're ready to race. Set to run. Ready. Racing. Great line out. Speed here now from Steele. It's going to drive and lead, but pressure's coming. Benno pouring it on. Then Victor Wink and out deeper. Jack in Black. A couple away came Long Gully Helena. Then Chevy Tron. Long Gully Robbie's out the back and right out the back. Mickey the Finn up to the turn. Benno finds the lead. Clear over Steele. Behind those came Jack in Black. Benno, Steele coming through. They drive Steele. Steele has beaten Benno. Third Jack in Black. And then came Victor Wink. They were followed by Long Gully Helena. Behind those next, we had Long Gully Robbie, then Chevy Tron, and Mickey the Finn trailed the field home. The time here, 22:84. Another one tonight for Ray Murray. He took out the feature, the produce, with Panhandle Slim and Steel, just doing too well for Benno, who he's actually got a pretty good record here. He's four starts for two wins, Benno, but perhaps more suited to the Southern Raceway, where he's got an exceptionally strong record there. But Steele, too good here. That's four wins from seven for him over the track and trip. Ray Murray, Paul Richards, Blue Dog, June 2015, Pasture Bay, Amadeus Strikes. 4 second, Benno, Yvonne King, a Black Dog, September 2014, Brett Lee, Motown Girl. And number eight, which is Jack in Black, Des Hockley, White and Black Dog, January 2014. Where's Pedro Cool in Blue? It's 3, 4, 8, 6, race 8 here at Gawler.